Alright, so the next thing is I want to show you the settings option down here at the bottom right. Okay, before we go into the editing proper, I will show you the settings down here. Once you click on it, it's going to open the project settings. Okay, whether you have made a mistake or you want to edit something or you want to change the configuration of the video. Okay, you can see the settings over here. You can change to the different properties over here and you can change to the aspect ratio and other properties, video monitoring properties, as well as the optimized media properties over here. You can choose and change accordingly. The image scaling and the color management, you can change over here. So just be aware of the settings over here. The next thing is the workspace. If you are so certain and you like a given workspace, you have played around with the different properties and you like the workspace, you can easily come over here and save it as a preset. You can just come over here and you can just come to layout preset, save layout as a preset, or you can import a given preset as you want to start working. If you have another one, a given preset that you've saved, you can always import it, or you can save a given one as a preset. For example, I like this and you can just save it as my preset. Okay, and you can say save. And you can just come refer to it at any given point and it will just refer back to this particular preset. The next thing is to what you want to show on the page. You can see from here, you can switch to page. You can decide to show the media. You can instead show to the cut, the edit, the fusion. You can the color and the fairlight. You can decide to unshow any of the pages from here. Right from here, you can disable or enable any of the pages that you want to show also from here. So this is basically about editing and the workspace, how to save it as a preset and how to import it as a preset. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.